Hi. Here's Buck Lutzbuck.
And here's Chad Fillmore.
Tragically, we have to deliver the news of a tragic accident at the International German Sportbike Championship. BMW rider Leon Langstädtler crashed at the Hockenheimring and was ran over by another rider. He had no chance of surviving. He was only 24 years old.
Our thoughts and prayers are with Leon's family. Only 12 days prior, Leon would score his career best result in the Superbike class with an 11th place at the Red Bull Ring.